Tonight, New Orleans police are looking for a driver involved in a deadly crash on Chef Highway. Officials say that around 10 last night, a person was walking in the far left westbound lane when they were hit by a car that drove off. A second car hit them too, and that driver stopped and is cooperating with police. If you know who the first driver may be or have any other information that could help, call Crime Stoppers.